turn one, the last car in frame now. Boy, that looks similar to what happened to Smith.
Yeah, clearly a mechanical issue. And that's that wall we talked about the same thing Chandler Smith was trying to avoid. Alex Labbe just a head-on impact.